is a copy of Donald Trump's tax returns. We have his federal tax return for 1 year, for 2005.
If we didn't have the alternative minimum tax, and Donald Trump in writing wants to end the alternative minimum tax, he would have paid taxes at a lower rate than the bottom half of taxpayers, the poor in this country who make less than $33,000.